Welcome to a Blender basic tutorial. Today I will show you how to make a full white background in Blender in 1 minute. First of all, turn off the color management that only fucks up the colors. Then make sure the transparent checkbox is unchecked, that your scene has a background at all. Add a plane as the floor and make it a shadow catcher. Then open up the shader editor and select world at the top. Make sure that the background color is set to true white, because Blender's default background is a light gray. Now the scene is so bright, we can't see anything. If you want to set your scene light to anything else, you have to mix two background colors. That's pretty easy. Add another background node and set it to another color or connect an HDR to it. Then add a mix shader, because you want to mix them. Now put the white background at the second shader slot and the other at the first shader slot. Now add a light path node to define how we want to mix the two backgrounds. Connect the isCameraRay to the factor of the mix shader node. And that's it. You can now change the background color with the color picker, and the light setting won't affect the objects in the scene. Have fun computering and see you soon.